Once again, there you have it. That was a history of FHM's January 2009 issue.